little experiment. So where we drop the egg from like, I don't know how many feet, but it's gonna be lit. So we all have to come up basically with cushion for the egg to not crack. So we all had to bid on it. Oh, they got the lip machines on these. So, yeah, we're about to see what happened. I'm gonna record a little bit for y'all so y'all can see too. But yeah.
Boy, you better move! You really trust that egg? Alright,
number one.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, it might be.
Come on, Sam.
To see if it works as far as dropping the egg from about 20 feet, I think. 20 feet. Was it 20 feet? I don't know. But it was from a balcony or whatever in my school. So my team four. We, you know, we accomplished it. You know what's so funny? Our professor said that we are the first class that has not had an egg crack. So everybody's little compartment, everybody's project worked. So nobody cracked their egg. Everybody accomplished it. So that's a good thing. Shout out to, you know, fall semester 2019. Yeah. But it was fun. Then we got to watch a movie called Remember the Titans, which I want to watch now. I want to watch it now. Like, we got to go home and watch that movie. I got to watch it again because it was so, like, I don't know. It was just so inspiring. And it really shows you about leadership skills in that movie. Like, if y'all have not watched Remember the Titans, it's such a good movie. I'm going to go and watch it sometime this weekend, I don't know, but I'm gonna go rewatch it from the beginning. It was really, really good, y'all. So, I guess I'll catch with you guys when I get to the club. I gotta wake up. I cannot be tired, but I'm gonna catch up with y'all when I get to the club, whatever. When my face is beat. I just did a little ponytail because I didn't wanna rock my real hair, but yeah, I just did a little slight little ponytail and then time to turn up. So I'll holler at y'all later. I did not close out the vlog from the Martin Garrix show, but I just wanted to hop on here really quick and just close out this vlog and let you guys know it was such a wonderful time. Like, we had so much fun. It was amazing. And actually, when I come to think about it, Martin Garrix show was way, like, 10 times more better than Diplo. But it was so lit. It was so lit. Actually, you know what's so funny? Illenium played the night after. I did not go to the Illenium show, though, because, no, it was impossible. I had class, and I just could not do it. I never got to show you guys what I got from H&M either. But I just got some, I got a pair of sweatpants and a t-shirt. And it kind of looked like Yeezy vibe, so maybe you got you. I think you saw me. Yeah, you saw me walking in class. That shirt I had on the whole outfit. So I kind of look like Yeezy vibes, and I had my Gucci sneakers on. Also got another shirt like that, but in a different color, with some black leggings, and it had the color in the shirt on the side. And I got that from H&M. And I got some stuff for my son, like some slight little outfits for him for his birthday. I got to go back to the mall this week so I can get the rest of his stuff. And yeah, so I'm glad you guys watched this vlog. Thanks for tuning in. So the girl, you guys, I got to get it together. My hair is just atrocious at this point. But we're going to get cute. We're going to get cute. So stay tuned for my next vlog. I gotta try to keep up with this Vlogtober thing. It's like, I don't do anything really, but like go to school and like drive sometimes. But I'm gonna try to make it more interesting as the days move along so you guys can really enjoy this Vlogtober. But I thank you so much for tuning into my channel. Shout out to my new subscribers. Shout out to my loyal subscribers. Make sure you subscribe to my page. Make sure you subscribe to my video.
leave a comment, hit the notification bell so you don't miss the next one. I hope you guys enjoyed the video of my new song, of my new single that I just dropped on my channel. Hope you guys like that. If you want more music, let me know. It's been a thing that I like to do just to get things off my mind, just an outlet, an expressive creative outlet as I see it. So I do that on this, you know, sometimes I like to write music, sing songs and stuff like that. But anyway, you guys, it is Sunday, so I'm just gonna chill out for a little while. I'm watching Aaliyah J on YouTube, and then I'll probably do some homework and go draft later. But other than that, that's really it. Tomorrow I am going out to eat, so I guess I can show you guys that while I'm out. And yeah, that's really it. I need to go to the gym, so I'll probably do a gym video soon. And I want to do like a makeup tutorial as well. I'm trying to set my makeup game up because I want to be like, you know, those little YouTube makeup girls. So I need to get the equipment. So that really is a goal of mine. I want to get the lights, the, you know, the ring lights and the backdrop and all of that. So we have so much work to do, you guys, but it's all going to work out. Thank you guys so much. I love you. Bye.